We grind urad dal to a thick consistency and then put some greens in that, salt. Make a flat pan thick and then put it in oil. That is how we make South Indian vadas.